On ne sait toujours pas quelle est l'origine du virus.
We still do not know the origin of the walrus. How did this walrus emerge? We still do not have the ants. And I don't know who these clowns are, and frankly, I don't think they deserve identities. The globalists are following the same damn script all over the world. The emergence of a contagion is not exactly the same as its origin. But these guys are pretending that the canola walrus is some scientific detective mystery. Their job is to pre-program the sheeple to accept contact tracing, always for motherhood, apple pie, and the brotherhood of man. Notice how none of these guys mention the possibility of multiple origins of this invisible threat. That's because they're following a script. They go on and on feeding stupid controlled opposition theories and wild science fiction speculation about the bats and the cats and the rats, all as a way of validating the general belief in the invisible physical threat that's supposed to be incubating within us and spreading from one to another. Here's the money shot.
Mais c'est quand même intéressant de se poser cette question.
If we do not know the origin of the walrus, how it emerged, we run the risk of finding ourselves in the same problems later. We will not prevent the next pandemonium. Whether it's somebody who touched bat shit or it came from a laboratory, it is extremely important that we shine light on the origin of the walrus. That is how the bad guys will lead the sheeple to demand contact tracing. Now take a few steps back and ask yourself if it makes sense to find the mysterious origin of a walrus. If you think it's even possible to observe any evidence whatsoever to the identification of the origin of any old walrus, then you've been fooled by the mad scientists of television.